there's a whole, they have a campaign where they're talking directly to Fisher, where they're talking directly to fishers, and they're saying, you gotta be careful of this shit. It's super invasive. Now, the storm front that moved in wiped out 95% in Louisiana and 90% in Texas, according to the Channel 6 article, or a Channel 6 article that I talked about in the beginning. And then I caught an AP article.